My name is Aron Lukacher. I'm the chair of the Department of Microbiology and Immunology at the College of Medicine. My lab studies a fatal brain disease caused by a virus that only infects humans and appears in patients with multiple sclerosis treated with drugs that depress the immune system. This is important because there is no animal model that allows us to study the root causes of the disease to date. My laboratory has developed a mouse model that mimics almost all of the key features of this disease to allow us to figure out what's going on. My research team, which consists of graduate students and MD PhD students and postdoctoral fellows, is working to identify the cells in the brain that are infected by this virus, the fate of these virus-infected cells, and the components of the immune system that control the infection. I'm excited about studying this disease called PML, because by learning the details of how the virus and the immune system interact to cause or protect from this disease, we'll be able to develop new therapeutics to prevent and control it. I'm Dr. Aron Lukacher. I'm inspired to do research in viral immunology and diseases caused by viruses.